Penetration. A penetration is when the player chooses to take the ball to the middle of the defense, looking to make a basket or to attract the defense to him with the intention to pass the ball off to a teammate. The penetration is made off of a dribble as well as directly after receiving a pass. The player will make a determined path to the middle of the defense with a strong dribble, firm strides, and a balanced stance. The ball should be kept close to the body with the player being fully aware of his position. An effective penetration will normally come from a triple threat stance, and it should create a good scoring opportunity either for the player himself or for another teammate. It is an effective way to keep the defense off balance.